On the next Articulate, young people are the antidote to hopelessness. At least that's what young adult author Jason Reynolds believes. Some of us will spend a lifetime searching for our calling. Cellist Alisa Weilerstein found hers aged 5. And it's when faced with tragedy that we find out who we really are. Naomi and Lisa Diaz's musicality rose from the ashes of loved ones. Join us for the next Articulate. Sundays at 1 p.m. on Detroit Public Television.